Yo, existees and non-existees, name's Wormhole 557. And welcome back. And welcome specifically to part 3 of my Sonic 06 replaythrough. The first of probably many of these I'll be doing. With any luck, I'll be able to do this in 6 years. Hold on, I did all the missions here, right? I gotta go to the upgrade thing to see if he's there. Yeah, I did. It saved, so that's good. Come on, that's the adventure sound effect for charging, I think. Putting the light speed there. I can't remember if that was the charging noise for the light speed attack in Sonic Adventure 2 or not. May need to play it at some point. Sure, it's somewhere here. Yep, found it. On a note, I got all the music in, like, unlocked in for the jukebox in Sonic Frontiers. They had the result screen version of His World, not the Zebrahead Crush 40 or just the regular version. Which I think is slightly disappointing. No! Fuck. No. I mean, I know it means fuck all, but I'm not having that. One up, damn it. Ah shit, ah shit. Yay! That would ever work. I've been playing a bit of Project 06. And as a result, I have pressed Y numerous times when wanting the Lightspeed Dash. That is not how the controls work in the original, unfortunately. I mainly say unfortunately, because that is going to trip me up at some point. Thank you. No. No, I don't want to die. No, I forgot about that. Screw it, I'm just going to have to accept death. Because I don't start from the beginning. You're all over the same thing. I will have to accept death for a few minutes. Now, whatever, we have infinite one-ups here, we're good. No! Got it. Yes. Wait a minute, hold on. Ah, it needs to be a steel box, otherwise it breaks. Any steel boxes nearby? No. I was trying to glitch over. Ah, it's not high enough. I have this explosive box, but it doesn't fly. What the? What? Sonic, what did you do to Tails? Traitor. Alright, there's no, thing to spare. Yeah, well, there we go. Ouch. Here. God damn it. There we are. That is super not an S rank at all, but... What the hell do you mean, yes it is?
That was incredible!
Huh? That shouldn't have happened. There's 16 minutes to get through one stage. Yeah, no, I would recommend playing Project 06.
You're late. Well, we had to deal with your little pets. Where's Elise? My, aren't we impatient.
Sonic!
You better not move. Now, the Chaos Emerald. Place it there.
The fact he was just holding back laughter there.
This is the Solaris prototype. With this machine, I'll be able to control the flow of time itself. Rest assured, they're not dead. Yet. They've just been teleported by my glorious invention to another time. Who knows where they'll end up? It could be in the distant past or far future. But my machine still requires some fine-tuning. In fact, what my machine needs in order to be complete is your power.
My power?
Yes. I can finally complete my plans, now that I have the Chaos Emeralds, and you, the Princess of Soliana. That's all I need to revive the Flames of Disaster.
I imagine he probably revised his plan after Shadow and Rouge destroyed the Scepter of Darkness.
So, you would be wise to remain on my good side.
Dizzy. Where are we?
Oh, look who's here. I didn't expect to see you guys.
Rouge! Shadow!
Hi. Long time no see.
This is the distant future.
The future?
Just say point in the timeline. I like how it, like, states all of it.
Eggman's got some nerve dropping us here. Now, how can we get back to our own time? You need a space-time rift, but this requires a lot of energy. I see. You mean using your chaos control will... Yes, but that alone is insufficient. Okay, Shadow. It looks like we need to work together.
Another thought that came to mind is Sonic knew he was probably going to get cut off partway through, so he just left the space open. Or he was hoping Shadow would finish the sentence. Now the second one seems most likely. Using Chaos Control will... Oh, so you get the idea. Yeah, but alone, that's insufficient. Okay, then don't finish my sentence then. No! Damn it! I know that just costs me an extra life, but... I'm not having that. Sonic never died, he just had a do-over. Do this easily before. What the hell's going on? It wasn't this bit I had trouble with.
Yes.
Land on the thing. Damn it. I don't bother going for that rail. Oh shit. Ah! No, land on the thingy. Yes! I'm just gonna have to kind of accept death from here on out. What? Ah. Well, okay, that happened, I guess. You know what, I'll just run past them. There's no combat points system in this version. In this version of the game, anyway. No! You know what? I didn't die, that's good news. By the way, fun fact. There are There is no platforms back here? Yo, that was just added in. I thought there was platforms back there. There is in Project 06. That's probably why I thought that. I was about to say, like, wow people with my knowledge of Sonic 06. Hey, did you know there's some small platforms back here? But there is not. That was added to Project 06. I guess there are some a few stage differences anyway. There's a rail there in Project 06. Does Silver have a grinding animation? Now there's no options here. Okay, I just need to survive this bit. The thing I want to point out, I prefer the auto running sections of the original versus Project 06. If you miss that jump, in Project 06, it's insta-death. Yeah. Four tries.
That was incredible.
You can now play as Shadow the Hedgehog.
No matter where we go, all we see are ruins. How can this be our future?
How could it come to this?
Could it be true? If I eliminate that guy, will our world be saved?
The day of disaster.
Here are my records of this event. This was when Iblis was freed and his flames were released into the world. And you have this person to blame.
Completely would have killed the moment if Sonic just went, "Hey, Blaze!" at that point.
What the? Who was that guy? He looked just like Shadow.
This is terrible! According to the data, the princess died when she was kidnapped by Eggman. Apparently, Eggman's battleship exploded. The date of this incident was 2 days after the Festival of the Sun.
If we don't return in time, Elise will die on board Eggman's battleship. That means...
Yeah,
Iblis gets released. And the flames of disaster destroy the fucking world. Calling me not a real treasure hunter?
Have you guys discovered anything?
Yeah. I received a signal indicating there's a Chaos Emerald here, but...
You mean we've gotta go through there?
If you don't like it, you can stay here.
You've got to be kidding.
Don't be late. Same to you.
More of a guardian of Treasure Rouge. I don't steal it. I think those extra platforms are just added to these stages for the gems you get. No, don't take that. Take a shortcut. I haven't played through the latest version of this, but I'm pretty sure it's still the same. But, oh shit, when you hit the purple floaty balls, a little light projection floats between them. Ah. Thought for a second I didn't quite get the S rank. But I did. I got this fucking covered. I don't want to say, watch me do this without getting hit. But that would be fucking cool. I am glad you asked. Because there is. Ah, no. Yeah, that's why I don't want to say what we do. I should not have got all of those. Come at me, you bitch. Yes, platforms everywhere, but exactly where I need them. Damn it. Oh, wait, no, go to the other side. Ah! No! Oh, shit. I need more footholds. Do a little dance and grant me some, please. Thank you. Ah! Can hear them. Please grant me more footholds, that would be nice. Specifically if they were like right fucking there. Yes, I will heal. I will gather ring. Do whatever the hell you want, Ibus. I mean, probably helpful, but still. Oh, that can't be all you've got. Come on, wormy boy. Where are more platforms? Ah! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! okay. Gonna have to no hit run it from here.
Is that size just for show?
Hey, it was good happen to know if some more rings are, would you? I didn't expect to get, all of mine gone. It is a little unnecessary to go over there, I think. Wait, that one's glowing? Ah, I could influence his direction a little. Rate my attempt. I think I did moderately. Gods, I got lucky in the end there. That's an A rank. B. Ah, damn it. Screw it, I'll take it. If only I had all the rings on the fucking thing by the end. It would have been over. Are there any speed strategies? Are there any speed strats for that, actually? Can we beat Iblis Phase 2 faster? I'd laugh if it required Shadow's Chaos Spear.
Looks like we made it back in one piece.
Where did Shadow and Rouge go? Did they appear someplace else?
Those two can take care of themselves.
This is probably like the day after it was attacked. This is day two after the Festival of the Sun, probably. Right, I've been in prison for like a day. Ah, you, sir, you have a bounce bracelet. Thank you. I shall steal it from you. You have a mission. But we will do missions next time. So, existees and non-existees, that was part 3 of the Sonic 06 replay through. Leave your opinion of this video if you like, but if you do so, please, be honest. You can subscribe, unsubscribe, resubscribe, favorite, share, and leave a comment down below. Anyway, that's enough out of me. I'm Steela, and you'll hear me next time.